All right, back with another Telecaster. This is another Squire Affinity Series Telecaster. This one was a pawn shop special, if you will. Can't speak enough for how much of a bargain these are, especially on the used market, typically under $100, and they just make very nice build-up platforms. And I've done some interesting things to this one. I've done the Bubba mod that we've talked about before. This is where you take the stock bridge on a top loader, six saddle type bridge plate for the telly and convert it to a three saddle. And additionally, what I've added to this one is one of those GFS X-Trim kind of poor man's Bigsby's on here. And I've actually got the strings running through the old saddle screw holes. It seemed to be a better functionally than trying to run them through the old string holes as far as tuning stability and tremolo use on this guitar. And I've also reversed the switch plate, all new electronics. I got these pretty cool Q-parts. Knobs with the red caps. Those are kind of cool. The bridge pickup in this one is a GFS Professional Series 52 model with the 6.3K wind. And then the neck pickup on this one is from Rose Pickups. This is a Rose Bourbon Tele neck pickup. I do have it wired with a four-way switch. So we'll go through the positions. This is starting with the bridge only. Sounding pickup, a lot of spank, a lot of twang. This is the second position. This would be the standard neck and bridge mix for a Telecaster. So. Neck only. On the four-way switch is again the two pickups together, but it's a fatter tone. Probably one of my favorite sounds to get out of these guitars. Fat tone to that. I like that. So we have a poor man's Bigsby-fied telly here that's just high-rodded as much as it can be. Cool color, nice candy apple red, metallic finish. I love it. Let's go ahead and here with some dirt. Go through the pickup sequence again, starting with the bridge. Okay. both pickups on. Pick up. Squire Affinity Tele in Candy Apple Red.